What do you want for your birthday? From all,
it's pretty expensive to go to New York.
Latika, what do you want for your birthday? December 1st. The people are watching.
I want to go see Miguel.
Okay, you got it. Okay. Yeah, we didn't even need him. Watch. It is expensive in New York, but if you go, that we got a fight. If we have nobody fighting there, you don't have to worry about
food,
or hotel, because that'll be paid for. Right?
Or tickets?
Or tickets to the fight.
Tickets, hotel, and food.
So
only thing you have to pay.
There you go.
So there's your present from me.
And not only that, Robert, but if she leaves here.
But you gotta stay in my room.
No.
I don't think so.
If she leaves, hey, it's $1,000 to fly, but if you drive, when you have to leave here? Like 2 weeks before?
No. If you get the tickets in advance, it shouldn't be that expensive.
Okay, get tickets in advance.
But hotel, food.
Hotel's like $400 a night.
We have to worry about it. We got a hotel
room.
We're gonna have
plenty of room.
Yeah,
no,
we'll take care of it.
Right? But that's what you want for your birthday? You go see Miguel Cotto fight?
I would love to go.
I think he's gonna lose that fight.
I've never been. He's gonna lose? Don't say that. No, he's not.
Austin Trump?
No, he's not.
Austin Trump, good.
It's a tough fight, but you know what? I love him. He's my favorite fighter. I'm always for him all the time.
And Austin Trout is fucking bad and he's
He's training with Mikey now, right?
Huh?
Miguel and Mikey, they're training together, right? In Big Bear?
Oh, he's in Big Bear, yeah.
Is Mikey hanging out with him a little bit?
Nah, probably not. Cotto. Miguel's so fucking quiet, man.
Yeah, he is.
He don't say shit.
No man.
Miguel don't say anything. He's he doesn't. Quiet, man.
He's like that. I talked to Puerto Rican reporters. They told me the same thing. He doesn't talk.
He doesn't fucking talk. And that don't mean he's a bad person, but he does. People believe that because he doesn't smile. He never smiles. Dude, that guy's never happy.
So wait, if Robert's fighters,
never smiles.
If one of,
if one of Robert's fighters fights Miguel Cotto, do you still go for him?
He has before.
No, but I'm saying now since you got here,
still.
Wow.
It's hard.
You might have to find another way to come in upstairs.
It depends. I mean, it would be hard if he fought McDonough. It would be hard because, you know, I know McDonough. I've talked to him, so he's a pretty cool guy, too. I really like him as well. But I like Miguel Cotto. I've always liked him. He's always been my favorite. Puerto Ricans gotta stick together, you know? So.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Who do you have a 54 right now? Anybody?
Next question.
No, nobody.
Nobody?